Tom Cat, lean and lithe and strong. Dirty and ragged came along. He sniffed at the perfume Persian Cat, who strutted about with much eclat, and thinking a bit of time to pass, whispered, "Kitty, you sure got class." "That's fitting and proper," was her reply, as she arched her whiskers over her eye. "I'm robbed and sleep on a pillow of silk. Daily I'm fed a certified milk." "Don't cry," said the tomcat with a smile, "but trust your newfound friend for a while. I'll show you wonders beyond your fence. Kitty, you need the experience, the pleasures of life." He then unfurled as he told her tales of the outside world, suggesting at last with a leering laugh, "A trip for two down the primrose path." She told them their daddy was a trifling.